Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna show you how you can do salmon gravlax with quail egg, cucumber and delicious orange sauce at home. This recipe is super tasty, healthy and looks amazing on the plate. Are you interested? So stay tuned! And if you're first time here, click the subscribe button down below so you like this, you're never gonna miss any of my new video. And now, let's do it! I'm Chef Mike and today I'm gonna teach you how you can do salmon gravlax with cucumber and oranges. But first, we need to cure our fish. Let's check out what we need. For basic gravlax recipe, we're gonna use mixture of sugar and salt, half by half. So I mix 300 grams of salt and 300 grams of sugar. This mixture is a basic how to cure a fish. And then you put something to give a flavor. I put orange zest from one orange, but you can also use lemon zest or lime zest if you like. Then you put some herbs. I will use dill in this time. And even some spices will work. I put some black pepper inside. Like last thing, I will put one grated beetroot. With beetroot, you will get nice color around. And then, just mix everything together properly. And if you wanna learn more about curing fish, I got great article about techniques how to cure fish on my blog. So I'm gonna leave link in the description down below and you can check it out. We start with half mixture on the bottom. Then we put our salmon on the top and then cover it everywhere. Like you see, I made a little bit too much of mix. For this size of salmon, you will do easily with 200 grams of salt and 200 grams of sugar. But it's very important is to cover the fish everywhere really properly. Then we put just cling film on the top. And last tip is to put something heavy on the top, so it will speed up the process, guys. And we're gonna leave in the fridge for 24 to 48 hours, depend of size and how much cured you like your fish. So 36 hours is gone and my salmon is ready. I just gonna clean him under the water. It's very important to clean all sugars and salt, otherwise the fish gonna be too salty, guys. And then I will cut nice thin slices. Next, I will cut my cucumber to small dices. I will take the skin out and later I will cut nice julienne. The middle part of cucumber I'm not using because it's too watery and not really tasty, guys. So first I cut long sticks and then nice dices. Thank you.
and we got nice Michelin cucumber. Now it's time to do some orange segments. I'm gonna cut skin out and then some segments. You will need sharp knife for these guys, because otherwise you're gonna destroy the orange. And the rest of the orange I will squeeze for my sauce. After this, my water is boiling, so I'm gonna put some quail eggs inside. And I will cook them for 1 minute and 45 seconds. And in the same time, I will reduce my orange juice to glaze. After 1 minute and 45 seconds, you will take your eggs out and put in the cold water and cool it down. Then you just peel it, pan in the half and put some salt on the top. Like you see, my orange juice is nice reduced, so I'm just gonna season with salt and lemon juice and finish it with a little bit of olive oil. So we got everything ready and now it's time to put on the plate. We start with amazing tasty salmon gravlax. Then I put my cucumber dices. I just mix them with some chopped dill, olive oil, white wine vinegar, salt and pepper. Then I put my orange segments. Nicely cooked quail egg. Few slices of radish. Cucumber julienne. And finish with fresh dill. And this is my salmon gravlax with cucumber, oranges, quail egg and amazing orange sauce. Enjoy guys.
I hope you enjoyed today's recipe guys. I think it looks amazing. If you like it as well, give it thumbs up. And if you want to learn more about how to cure fish, I got full article on my blog. So I'm gonna leave link in description down below so you can check it out. And if you wanna see more recipes like this, click the subscribe button. So like this, you're never gonna miss any of my new video. Have a nice day and I see you soon.